guys, who now we're at the airport, we're just going to wait for some airplanes. So yeah. Peace.
So all carry-on items. Use the space under the seat in front of you for smaller items to place all large bags and overhead bins. If the bin is full, please go ahead and close the bin. If you're having trouble locating place for your bags, weather crews are available to help. We kindly ask that you take your seat as quickly as possible. If you're seated in an exit seat, please return to exit seat responsibilities. Another safety information card in your seat pocket. If you're unable or prefer not to perform these searches, please contact the flight today and we'll be happy to find you another seat. Thank you and welcome aboard.
Thank you. forward to hearing from you. Final preparation for landing in Detroit. Please be sure your seatbelt is fastened. Your carry on items to go. Your seat bags and tray tables are upright and on position. Dial arms are lowered. Larger electronic devices such as laptops must be stowed at this time. They may not be stowed in seat pockets. Once we're on the ground, feel free to use your mobile devices while we taxi to the gate. Once again, if you are making a connection in Detroit, please be sure to check the information screens inside the terminal for your connecting gate information. Finally, please check around your seating area for all remaining items such as cups, bottles, newspapers that you would like to discard. Pass them to me as I come through the cabin. We'll be landing shortly.
I seen Detroit Airport, but you're too hot. Yeah, we passed it. It's tiny from above. For some reason, we're going around. Hey, Mom? We're going around. I believe that's Detroit Airport right there, Mom. Detroit Airport's right there. Yeah, we're right next to it.
I feel so sorry for you.
I'm a YouTuber.
Yeah, I know you're a YouTuber.
That's why I'm doing this, Mom. Someone has their own private runway. Yeah. Yeah.
journey to Detroit, where the local time now is approximately 6:22. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and your carry-on items stowed until the aircraft is parked at the gate and the guests have turned the seatbelt sign off. We ask that you please use caution when opening the overhead bins to prevent any injury from items that may have shifted during flight. You may now use your mobile devices. Before you leave the aircraft, be sure to check your seat pocket, overhead bin, and floor area around your seat for any personal items you may have brought aboard. On behalf of Delta, the Sky Team, and our global partners, and especially this Detroit Big Flight crew, thank you for sharing your journey with us this afternoon. I've enjoyed having you on board. Look forward to the opportunity to serve you again soon. Thank you. You have a wonderful day. Traveling on, then the rest of your bags will meet you at your final destination.